Aid workers have been searching through the rubble for survivors after Thursday's landslides struck the northeastern Nepalese region of Taplejung. Local media said 53 people were killed and 24 are missing. There have been many injuries with people's homes destroyed. Nepal is still recovering from the two earthquakes in April and May, which killed over 8,500 people.